And we're back live on Monday Night Raw, an impromptu six-team tag team match, Team PCB against Team Bella. This match made during the commercial break by our Director of Operations, Kane, who, guys, remember, is being evaluated by Human Resources as we speak.
Well, for making this match, I think that evaluation deserves some brownie points.
And Becky Lynch in off the tag, and John, interesting to see Team PCB working together despite all the problems they've had the past couple of weeks.
Yeah, rather, it's kind of the common enemy theme here. It broke down like the
cover by Charlotte, kick out.
It broke down like the Nationals dugout right before commercial break.
After losing to Charlotte at Night of Champions, Dickie setting the record at 301 days as the longest reigning Divas champion ever.
Yeah, and if it wasn't for the Bellas, there would be no Total Divas. And if it wasn't for the Bellas, they're right. There would not be a Divas Revolution.
Paige believes.
And if it wasn't for Paige, you'd never hear of Charlotte and Becky.
Look, there's a safe bet that every one of these Divas have played a part in this revolution. The Bellas have set the table. Paige has set the table. And they continue to set that table for the future.
And let's not forget, guys, about Team Bad. Oh, look at this here. Mayhammer and a kick out. The team of Sasha Banks, Naomi, and Tamina, known as Team Bad, Beautiful and Dangerous, they've had a lot to say about the Divas Revolution as well.
And they're all doing the exact same thing. Michael, they're all vying for that top spot.
Which Charlotte has right now as the Divas champ, but she comes in off the tag. Charlotte was going for the figure four, and she was kicked right into Paige. I'm not quite sure Paige realized what happened there. And
I think Paige might have made up her mind.
And look at Natalya. Well, Paige has walked out on her team, and it looks like Natalya has come down to offer some support. Well, maybe not. Oh, Paige from behind. This thing is really blowing up for Team PCB. Uh-oh. And Charlotte's in trouble. Nikki Bella with a rack attack. The cover by Nikki. And Nikki's pinned the Divas champion.
Here are your winners, Team Bella.
Well, the emotional chaos surrounding Team PCB ended up costing Charlotte.
Well, chaos brings ladders.
And Team Bella rules on this night in the Divas Revolution.